Hello, this is EB, and this is something different I'm doing. I'm going to show you some of my games collection from the 90s. So let's begin with a set of the strategy games. Here is Red Alert 1, Command and Conquer, Westwood Studio. Very love this game. I have to love to play the LAN multiplayer of this game. The other game, Dune 2000, Long Live the Fighters. Yeah, this is not a very good game, but they try, not very much. After that, we have Command and Conquer Tiberian Sun, yeah! And this expansion pack, Command and Conquer Tiberian Sun Firestorm. I love this game, I play a lot. It's very unique. Now it's free on the internet, you can download it. Here is a special one, yeah, Age of Empire 2, The Age of Kings from Ensemble Studios. It's fortune there are no more. Microsoft destroyed them after Halo Wars. But this is the best Age of Empire games. The Age of Empire 3 did play a little. This is much, much more interesting. Much more fun. Voila. Here is. Of course, the beginning of an era. The Sims, a people simulator from the creator of SimCity. Yeah, they're right, yes. Here is. After that, a lot of Sims come out. Yeah. We have a sports game. Here is NBA Live 2000 with Tim Duncan from San Antonio on the cover and Jordan is back! Yeah, Jordan was playable, not some meaning guy with jersey 23 in Chicago. We have, if you can see it, this is the first Need for Speed. They call it the Need for Speed. Yeah. I love this game. They have videos of the cars. Ah, there's some difference. It's Comanche. I said, right? It's a future helicopter. It's a little broken. People love this game. First time, Star Wars TIE Fighters. Now we can play the Empire. Yeah, this is Collector CD-ROM collection. Collector. Arcade. Whatever. It's a sequel to X-Wing. There's some. Worms 2. Very love Worms 1. This is Worms 2. Voila. And there. It's a very antique game. Zool 2 for 1994. There is a warning. Do not play track 1 of the game CD on any audio CD player. No, I will not do it. It's a fun game. A little bit difficult in the end. Run on DOS. Let's go for the adventures. This is Monkey Island 4, The Escape of Monkey Island, 2 CD, 1 and 2, Windows 98. Turing Passage, yes, I did the LP of this game. I love this game, it's very, very good. The Challenge Quest 2 Nested Worlds, yeah. Very good. And they have a very unique game, The Neverhood, made from plastiline, if I said correct, right? It's a very, very unique game. It's a point and click. But the puzzles, oh, the puzzles were extremely difficult. You need the right symbols on a sheet of paper. And after that, to input in another screen was very fascinating. No tips in these days. But I love the cover of the CD. Like the Da Vinci Man. And this is the first CD-ROM game. Until then, I use my game be on floppy disk. But this is the first Goblin 3 from Cocktailvision. Here it is. I have Goblin 2 on floppy disk. Yeah. Very, very nice. Now we go for the multi CD-ROM games. This is the first one. Spycraft, the great game. Yeah, it's a full motion video adventure game for DOS and Windows. 3 CD. Not open. From Activision. Another game from Activision. Zork Nemesis, The Forbidden Lands. I love how the CD cover. Very, very nice. Don't believe Activision will support today adventure game. And this is Riven, the sequel of Miss. Yes, this is Miss 2. Lot of CD. I think 4 CD, yes, of this game. And the one when I have possession with a lot of CD, X-Files, the game. It's very beautiful, voila. I make it like a file. You see, it's 7 CDs, it's a full motion video adventure game, one of the last. It came out, I think, in 1998. They said the truth is out there. Yes, indeed, indeed. When I was a kid, I keep the big boxes of all these CDs, but it's run off a room of didn't have any room for anymore, so I throw many of them, but I kept some. One of them, it's Lighthouse, the Dark Bean. It's a very nice cover, big box. The game is like Myst. Very difficult. The puzzle was ridiculous hard. Too many stuff. Very, very difficult. But I finished it, this one. Let's do it. Ah. This is The Dig. From LucasArts Adventure Game. It's a Steven Spielberg. Wrote this game. LucasArts do a very... I love this game. I don't understand why it's so underrated. It's a very good game. And finally, Half-Life. Yeah. Look, see the box. And it's open. Time. And see, Gordon Friedman has no glasses in this. very one of the best first person shooter I played, and I keep the box here, the CD of this, the game. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I have a lot the DVD case. I have a lot of this. I will do it in a couple of days. So this is EB, and I see you next.